What up, it's your boy Fiend, High Off Life Zone, spokesman for this life rap. I'm rocking with Quite Frill Worldwide. Fiend, High Off Life Zone out here, Austin, Texas. Let's rock my man Harvey Soap. Shut it down, man. A lot of good energy in the building.
Yeah.
Hey, man, South by Southwest.
What part of Atlanta are you from?
Well, I'm from York, Pennsylvania.
Okay.
And built my base there and then moved to Atlanta just to really, you know, push it and try to pursue the music thing. It's, you know,
what made you choose to move to Atlanta?
It was like New York, LA, Atlanta. That's how I kind of seen
it. It would seem like you would go to New York being so close.
No, man. New York's a different beast. I had spent some time up there, but I had a friend in Atlanta. I came down there, checked it out. The energy was good. There was already a couple of doors open, so it kind of made sense. You know,
okay,
man?
Okay.
I just ran with it.
You've been at it, Fiend.
I've been at it since elementary school, man.
Since elementary school?
Before I became a teen, you know what I'm saying?
Word. So, what's your current movement, man? Like, what should people know you by? What's the current song you got booming?
I put a project out called Revelation 717. Just kind of telling the story of where I'm from. I'm from area code 717. Just like I said, just telling my story, man. I got a bunch of videos from that. I actually put out a couple new videos recently, so, you know, really just focusing on that visual catalog, doing shows, and working on a lot of new material. Did a freestyle sway in the morning, yesterday morning, man, and I got some others on there as well, so that's another place you can check me out at.
How would you describe your style in 59 seconds to someone who's never heard Fiend rap?
I need like 2 seconds, life rap.
Your life rap, right?
I'm just talking about real life, my life. Family, my friends, stuff I see every day. Put that into the music, man. You got a lot of stuff out here that's real materialistic. Monkey see, monkey do, copying what's already out in the industry, what's on TV. That's cool. I find that what people resonate with me is just talking about real stuff that I go through, you know what I mean? Because everybody going through stuff, everybody out here struggling, trying to get it. I don't know if that was 59 seconds, but that's what it is, man. I talk about what's really going on. Find me as Fiend, it's P-H-E-N-E. That's like across all social media. High Off Life is the brand. Highofflife.com where you can find it. Search Fiend on YouTube, bunch of stuff will come up.
Is Fiend a short version of your name? Why Fiend and not F-I-E-N-D?
I feel like Fiend had a
Is that short for Phenom, Phenomenal?
You're the first person to ever actually catch that though. Like I was a little kid.
I need copyrights on those two bars. They called me Fiend for Phenom, you know what I'm saying?
I was a little kid and if, you know, we would throw that term around like Phenom, you know what I mean? And shorten it one day, spelled it differently. And I'm from PA, so that P means something to me, you know what I mean?
Doubt.
PH means something.
Hey man.
So it just kind of worked out like that. I just ran with it ever since. I put music out, people got familiar with it, and it's been on the popping ever since.